CPF Philippines is an aquaculture company that really pushes for the sustainability of the shrimp industry in the Philippines. And we from CP, we firmly believe that to attain success in shrimp farming, we need the four core values of we call BEST, no? BEST, which is biosecurity, environment, seed, and technical support. Biosecurity is very important because this is the initial step for attaining success in shrimp farming. First, we have to deter the entry of pathogens either from the land, from the air, and from water. For example, during pond preparation, before we set up the farm, we have to set up our crab fence, we have to put our bird fence, we have to treat the water, and we have to control the entry of predators, especially crabs. Because actually we have a lot of enemies. We have not only virus, but bacteria and many other pathogens that could infect our shrimp if we will not implement a full biosecurity system. Because as we all know, prevention is always better than cure. Now, if we have the bacterial problem or the virus problem in the shrimp, we have no other option except really to harvest or to stop the production. So as much as possible, we have to prevent the entry of these viruses or bacteria in our farm system. Biosecurity is not only a system. It should be part of the culture of the farm. Our people should be aware that when they enter the farm, they have to wash their hands. When the car enter the farm, they have to spray disinfectant. And it should be part of the normal activities of the workers. Biosecurity should be reinforced with proper environment management. Now, we from CP, we also try to educate, to teach our farmers that we have to ensure that our shrimp will have the best conducive water parameters for them to grow and to live. We provide them with water test kits because very important, we should know the oxygen level, the pH, the temperature, because these are the water parameters that are very important for the shrimp. You know, we have to control this because we have a higher pH and we have a problem, we have a very low DO and we also get problem. So other than trying to protect them from pathogens, we have to give them also a good environment for them to thrive. We from CPF, we are promoting probiotic farming. We have to ensure that our shrimp will have a very good environment, water and the pond bottom. So we have the water probiotics, we have the soil probiotics, and also the gut probiotic for the shrimp. So we apply we have our product for the guts to have for a better digestion for shrimp. Then we have our probiotics also for the soil, no, to reduce or eliminate hydrogen sulfide or ammonia in the water and in the soil. Probiotics will not only ensure that our shrimp will survive, but it will also give us a very good harvest, ensuring that we will have good productivity, good average daily growth, and FCR also. We from CPF, we always say that healthy seed means healthy aquaculture. Any industry will not take off without without a good quality of fry. So CPF invested in putting up state-of-the-art hatchery to provide our farmers with the best seed fry supply for the market. We give the best CPF fry to our farmers because we want to ensure also success, because we give the highest survival, the highest growth, based on our strict quality control in our hatchery. Because unlike before, when we do the monodon culture or the tiger prawn culture in the Philippines, we always have problem with white spot or the virus, because we don't have the specific pathogen free fry from our hatcheries. But now with the new technology, we have domestications of our broodstock, we can always ensure that the fry that we stock in our farm will be free from diseases. So that eliminates itself almost half of the risk that we always encountered when we are still growing tiger prawn. I think that's the biggest, one of the biggest strength of CP. We have a team of dedicated people that really wanted to help our farmers and to really ensure that after growing their shrimp, they will get profit from shrimp farming. We always ensure that in every area we have our technical person 24/7. Our farmers can call them anytime if they have problem. At the same time, we have a program visit to every farmers. We conduct seminars, we conduct field day tours, group selling meeting, just to always transfer any new technologies that we have from CP to our farmers. We from CPF, we firmly believe that the most important capital is confidence. That's why we always have our demonstration farms, demonstration ponds, to really have the showroom, the showcase for our technology, to really convince farmers that shrimp growing is a very lucrative business. So CP will always be there to remind, to again ask our farmers to really implement what we are telling them to do, which is to ensure biosecurity, to give proper environment, seed, to ensure success for our shrimp farm.
As per experience of Sanacor, before nga wala pa mi ka gamit of biosecurity o atong best practice as advised by CP groups, medyo daghan mi problema, no? Nami encountered nga mga diseases. Lately, nag-practice nami og bird covering, crab fencing, and reservoir system. After that, so far, gwapo na among harvest, no? Continuous among harvest for the past 10 or 12 months na karon, and we never experienced na naami problema. Sa fry requirements na to, dakog tabang ang CP, kaya at least nanadri sa dool ilang hatchery. Murag number one nga nawala na to is ang stress factor, nga makapili na po tao quality fry, no? With their technical group, at least dakog kami confident na mo-postro gira to ang operation, no? Confidently na from day one to harvest.